Hello, children. I am Miss Jessica, your class teacher, who is going to teach you Maths, English language, and literature. Today, I will teach you Maths numbers up to 50 for counting and backward counting. So, we start with action from 1 to 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So children, now we will write on the board numbers 1 to 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So, I have written numbers 1 to 50. So now we will read the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So now you know your numbers 1 to 50 forward counting. So now we will start with backwards in action. Fifty, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 3, 2, 1. So you have learned numbers in backwards counting from 50 to 1. So now we will write backward counting numbers on the board.
Thirty-nine, 38, 37.